Metal and beer. It's a long time since we've been here. So this is a wee beer review today. And hello to my daughter Bruni, who's over in Italy on a skiing trip. Today we're going to be doing Sapporo Japanese lager. This is in a lovely can. You can only drink it out of this can, I think, do you know? Sapporo lager, 650ml can, 5.0 ABV. Now I know this is brewed in Vietnam as well, so I suppose that's a little far away from Japan. You know, they're all a bunch of gooks anyway. But we'll get her cracked into a can and see what we think of it, or into a glass. See, talking about beer has been pushed already. But we'll get her into a glass, use a common ale. We've got a nice beer glass here. Get the snout. It's a long time since I've done a beer review, so thought it's about time somebody seen my ugly mug back up one of the reviews again. And more than likely I'll do another year no more. I'll be back today on Friday again. See, this is a 650ml can. So there's still a gap left in that there. Lovely, lovely golden colour. Loads and loads of carbonation going on there in the glass. Young finger, right head. We all know the story girls, don't they? Young finger, nay, yes, didn't they? Elton John wouldn't even take young finger. But anyway, we've got a sniff over. We'll get the sniff to get the whiff, as I would say. Lovely, lovely crisp smell. Nice hint. Nice citrus hint in that. Nice clear, hoppy, ricey background there. Smelling very, 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 very promising. Cheers, big ears, we'll get her a swelling suit, I think. Oh, man. Oh, well, that's lovely. You're getting a wee bitter chase right on the very back end of there, but see, well, that's beautiful. It's lovely and smooth. Lovely and crystal clear. The rice and the stuff that they make that way there, it's coming through beautifully and crisp. The slight wee tint there, like a lemony, citrusy, slightly grapefruity tint on it. That's an absolute smasher of a drink. I would love a pint of that there, a scone roasting all day. Wow. To see this is the best beer you can get out of Japan. Yeah, I know it's pretty expensive over here for us, it's about 3 quid a can. But a highly prom pen, 3 quid a can for that. As I say, that's a smashing beer. But that is an absolute smasher. No sediment in it at all, so it's no conditioned beer. No, it's no. That can, that's a beautiful can. You could keep that and get your girlfriend for putting floors in or something, you know. Your wife, you know, say you're no romantic, eh? As I say, it's crisp. You can just get the aroma just overwafting you, you know. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Japan beer. You could session that if you wanted to, and be happy sessioning that. But to me, I've got a lot of foreign beers. I've drunk loads of beers over here. Sapporo Premium Beer. There's a lot of beer companies need to live up to these boys. To me, if I could give that man 10 of 1, that's an absolute tremendous, tremendous beer. That's a 10 out of 10 for me, for Sapporo Beer. No wonder they enjoy that there over in Vietnam and Japan and wherever else they drink it. So, until the next time, shoot your musket, play with your minds, stay safe, listen to metal. Love you all. Come on, the Glasgow Rangers, I'm on, right?